Hey, Mom.
Hey, Tiger. Your fever is going down.
I'm hungry.
That's good. That's really good. I'll make you something to eat. I'll be right back.
There's nothing there.
Toby's feeling better. He needs to eat something.
There isn't anything.
Okay, then I'll go to the barricade.
God, Mom! Don't you know what's going on at all? They don't have anything either. Nobody does. You've been hiding in here while the world's falling apart, and there's nothing anywhere but sickness and dead people. And your ships.
Shh.
I thought Toby was...
He's okay. Shh.
I was so free.
Shh.
Why?
It's
okay. Why did Kitty and not us? Why Toby?
It's okay.
For God's sakes, it's great news. We could use some good news right now.
Well, we hope it is, but until we have
Look, it's a vaccine. What more do we want? Come on, they're waiting.
We don't have a vaccine. The French have a vaccine, and it hasn't even been tested on humans yet. So we don't have anything more than we had yesterday.
Whatever we say, we have to be on the same page. The HHS, the CDC, FEMA, a united front, just like we have been from the beginning.
All I'm asking is that you temper the message. If people think that a magic cure is just ahead, they might stop taking precautions and we'll lose whatever strides we've made over the past weeks.
At least we'll give them some hope.
We've deployed. Yeah.
What about the violence we've been seeing around the country?
Yeah, well, we've deployed all the resources at our disposal, including the Army and the National Guard, to keep things running as smooth as possible. Any other questions?
If you think that the people need to hear something more positive, we'll follow your lead.
We tell the truth, just like we have been from the beginning. Let's do this.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. I'm very happy to report that we have some encouraging news.
There are now more reports coming in from around the country, with neighborhoods in Denver, Kansas City, and Philadelphia all experiencing rampant looting. With most urban police departments now operating at less than half their normal workforce, there is little authorities can do but warn residents to steer clear of these areas.
If I could just have all the nurses stick together, because they're saying it's pretty busy inside. So if you want to follow me, please. Before being admitted, patients will be classified as types 1, 2, 3, depending on their symptomology and prognosis. Now, our care efforts will focus on types 2 and 3, as they have the greatest chance of recovery. And I guess I'll just hand out individual assignments when we get downstairs. Okay. So mask up, everyone.
Thank you.
decides, I'll let you know. No, I don't know when that will be. I'll get back to you.
Look, I really don't think we have a choice here. The quarantines just aren't working.
And if we lift one, we have to lift all of them. Otherwise, it's gonna be seen as prejudiced.
All right, so we lift all of them. Okay, Mike? Mike.
What?
All right, so we're lifting the quarantines. All right, get Ivan to work up something that we can give to the press. Mike, we really gotta make some decisions about what we're doing. Emergency generator just kicked in.
Why isn't everything else coming back on?
Looks like there was a spike in the power grid. It's fried the internal wiring.
Well, then get somebody to fix it.
And it's the whole building, sir. Maybe the whole area. No telling how long it could take.
Broken window in the empty hallway. Sky streak with gray. Humankindness is overflowing. And I think it's going to rain today.
We gotta get this air moving.
This thing is useless. This thing is older than I am. I heard one of the movie studios closed down. I'll go by there and see if there's any fans we can have.
Alma! Alma, can you come here?
I lost two more nurses this week.
They quit?
Dead.
I increased the oxygen levels and...
Okay.
He's stopped breathing.
It's all right.
He needs that.
Era católico. Era un padre. It can't be helped, and we only have 103 respirators for everyone.